morning.
Someone really ought to clean this mess up.
What do you want?
They asked me to speak to you.
Fine. So what do you have to tell me?
I fear I'm the bearer of bad news. Listen to me. The procedure was a success. We removed the biochip. But the damage it wrought proved enormous. At the genetic level, altered DNA. The kind you would find in those suffering from radiation sickness. And sadly, it's lethal.
So you're telling me I'm gonna die?
All the options have yet to be exhausted.
What other options are there? Already gone under the knife once.
Arasaka Corporation has the capability to cheat death. All we require from you is a dose of trust.
Trusted you once already. Fat lot of good that did me.
You may join our pilot program. Secure your soul. I fear your body is no longer of any use. You must abandon it. We will create an engram of your mind and store it in Mikoshi.
Store it? Why can't I just get a new body?
We have yet to solve the compatibility issue.
Doesn't sound like you had much of a problem with Saburo Arasaka.
You have no offspring. Nor do you have an entire clinic focused solely on your care.
So let's say I agree. I'll land in Arasaka's soul prison. Put myself at their mercy. Do I even need to ask about the catch?
All is set forth in a contract, guaranteed therein. You must merely sign it. If you wish to live, that is. Now, since a digitized psyche is not legally an individual, the contract entails relinquishing your rights. A temporary measure, naturally.
No. Not about to become the property of Arasaka Corp.
Current participants of the program are all well-known, influential people. We have yet to receive any complaints.
And if I refuse?
Your belongings are packed. A shuttle will take you back to Earth, and you will be dead before winter. It's no easy decision, I know. You should think it through carefully. There are no legal loopholes, no fine print. You have nothing to fear.
I want to live.
As do most. There's no point in delaying. We can begin immediately.
See you in the future, I hope.
Yes, see you. Our staff will take it from here.
Hey, what's your name?
Hajime.
Hajime, let me ask you something. What would you say to a person who walked right into their greatest foe's jail to save their life?
I would say, all right, but do not forget the way home.
Made my decision. I'm going back to Earth. Going home.
You will die there.
Goodbye, Anders. Your offer was shit. But in making it, you gave me something better.
What are you talking about?
Before, death was inevitable. A fact of my shit life. You let me choose it. Accept it on my terms.
How's the Earth looking from way up there? She as pretty as they say? Or is that just another lie? Listen, don't forget, your implants were made for Earth gravity. Could start acting up in orbit. What I'm trying to say is, don't ignore any error warnings, okay? And when you're back, I mean, if you come back, I'll do a full checkup. Maybe even give you a little discount. Take care, V.
Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am still. Well, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Baby, it's Pan Am. Remember me?
もちろんです。わかりました。